In this video, I'll be explaining tactics to make you a better Arsenal player. This guide will be a step-by-step tutorial, and hopefully by the end, you'll transform from a noob to a pro. Want to get that sweet golden win? Watch to the end so you don't miss a step. Let's get started. Hey everyone, I'm Ninjabread. In today's video, I will be explaining the necessary requirements to make you a good Arsenal player. I gathered a few of my tactics I use, and hopefully they will help you as well. In Arsenal, it's all about coming on top. It's a race to the golden knife, and adrenaline always pumping through your veins. If right now you're playing like this, then this tutorial is for you. Here's a few steps to get started. Firstly, you are going to need how to aim. This one is more of a skill-based step, as you are going to need a load of practice. Try to aim for the head at all times.
You should have gone for the head.
And always have your mouse on the person's position. If you get a headshot, great. You always need to try and aim for the head, as it gives you more damage to the person. Have you ever felt like when you are holding the gun, you're going extremely slow? Well, it's because you are. In Arsenal, some of the guns can slow you down a ton. How can you bypass this? By scrolling to your knife. You can switch to your knife by using the middle mouse scroll or by pressing Q on your keyboard. This will make you run faster and makes you harder to shoot. Every time you turn a corner, switch to your gun again to make sure you can get someone if they're behind that curve. In Arsenal, knifing people is the key to winning. You must get the golden knife at 32 kills. Knifing people is simple. Mostly try jumping around them so they can't shoot you. Then try to aim towards the back. If you knife them in the back, it's an instant kill. The element of surprise.
Surprise!
In Arsenal is very important. You want to keep them from knowing you are always there, then jump out and make your strike. You can do this by getting up high on a ledge, then jumping down while shooting, or striking them from behind. Just make sure they never can see you, and if they do see you, just shoot and try to get them. Thank you so much for watching. If you learned anything new, make sure to smash the subscribe button and press like for more videos. I hope you all enjoy this video. This is Ninjabread signing off.